are here at Aero India 2021 and at the DRDO Pavilion, which is one of the largest and the most featured one in Aero India 2021 here. And we are thankful to Dr. Reddy, who is here with us, has given her his valuable time to speak to us. Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you.
So my first question is about the development fund, the technology development fund. So what's the status of it, how it is going?
Oh, it's going on very well. Particularly last year, we have almost about 25 industries which have got benefited out of it. We have simplified our processes and we are able to place this funding scheme in a very short span of about 4 to 5 months itself, right from the first paper received, evaluation, whatnot and all that. A lot of industries are coming and we are also proposing lots of problems to them. And so this number is increasing, and in the coming year the number will be increasing in a big way. And we are also thinking of coming out with a scheme which can actually benefit more of startups and more of just graduated youngsters using incubation centers in the universities and all that. So we want to increase this base to a very large numbers and try to have lots of research outposts and development, innovations coming out of this country and youth of this country.
Great, sir. So about Atmanirbhar Bharat, the concept that our Prime Minister has introduced, DRDO is an integral part of it. What are you looking forward with the foreign, which foreign companies are you looking forward to in this current year to have the tie-ups with the Make in India project?
Truly speaking, I don't want to have any tie-up, I want to develop everything myself. Okay, so that is what is Atmanirbhar Bharat. Yes, where you are not having any infrastructure or knowledge base and things like that, those areas you can go and join with somebody and try to go develop. So we are primarily looking for developing ourselves. So what is Atmanirbhar Bharat? What Honorable Prime Minister has said when he is Atmanirbhar Bharat, the country should have the design capability, the development capability and the manufacturing production capability and all the necessary infrastructure. That means you need to have the complete knowledge base, know-how and know-why in the country. So that is what we are working towards. Everything we want to make ourselves, develop ourselves, partner with academia, partner with industry and make them part and parcel of it and try to make everything in the country. Yes, there are some gaps, some technological gaps, some infrastructure-based gaps, and those areas we partner with somebody else. And as a giant development, we try to do those things.
Okay. Sir, in Aero India, so much has been displayed and so many labs are displaying their things. Which is the most featured one here in Aero India that you are focusing
today
on the most?
For this Aero India, yes, for everyone, the most favorite is LCA Tejas.
Okay.
And it's a proud moment for the country,
yes,
and particularly the Aeronautical Development Agency and DRDO, which have developed it. And it is a great moment for Hindustan Aeronautics Limited to get this largest, single largest ever order of Air Force, 83 numbers of aircraft. And so for this Aero Show or Aero India, I say that the most favored one is LCA Tejas.
That is favored one for the DRDO as
Absolutely.
Well. That's great. My last question, sir, about this, after the COVID situation, we are still not come out of the COVID situation. Everything has become more online. I mean, this was the first air show that happened after the COVID show. So how do you feel? Is it the online medium has been more better for the defense sector, or it's better to come back to the...
See, what I
say is, come back to the normals.
Every time you have to respond to the situation.
Exactly.
And you have to utilize the best in the given scenario. I'm sure that me and my entire scientific community with DRDO have utilized this also. And they made completely online systems. The complete VCs have been established, including with the international partners who are working with us. And in fact, at certain level, the efficiency has gone up because you are not traveling, you are not wasting your time in the travel, and then you are having multiple reviews and multiple discussions and all that in the country.
More people than one platform.
And then you are able to do, and so that's how you could see the moment the restrictions and the travel have been lifted, within about 45 days there have been 22 missile tests happened. So
yes,
that means a lot of background work has gone in,
yes,
and that's the one thing. Second, even inspections and the quality related inspections and all that, we have brought out a document working with the quality assurance agencies wherein online inspections have been going, online clearances of the systems. So this has facilitated the industries in a big way.
Yeah. It was a pleasure speaking to you, sir. Thank you so much for your time. It was great. I got to know a lot of things from you. Thank you so much.